I said, I'd rather be famous instead. I let all that get to my head. I don't care, I paint the town red.
Your body is not giving. Girl, shut up, because your face ain't giving. How about that? How about them apples?
Imagine being in a relationship. Being loved unconditionally and kissed. Having someone actually care about how you're doing. And worst of all, having someone to cuddle you when you're cold.
After the battle, masterless cattle, overlords hanging by a thread. With a bit of bravado, maybe tomorrow we'll be atop the heap. While the rest of hell's pissing, Alistair's missing, led with his tail between his legs. Nature abhors a power vacuum, it leaves room for you and me. The future of hell belongs to the free.
Father said we're not to cry.
That is because Father is incapable of human emotion. You are 10. You cry if you feel like it.
So where's this dog I keep hearing so much about?
Oh, he's right here.
That's a grown-ass man.
Yeah, he's a little old, but hey, who said you can't teach old dogs new tricks? Ready, watch this. Speak.
What's up, bro?
Good boy.
Yeah, he just spoke English. That's an actual human being.
Yeah, I guess he kind of does have, like, that human-like personality.
Because it's a fucking dude. I feel like we're drastically overlooking the fact that this is just a guy on all fours that you keep in your house, or...
He's actually a rescue. Did I mention that?
What does that even mean in this context?
It's a shame. I found him out wandering the streets all by himself one night, so I took him in.
I was walking to class one day and he just grabbed me.
Okay, what's your name, dude?
I call him Snowball.
It's actually Dennis.
Okay, so this is like some type of kink thing.
No, dude, he genuinely thinks I'm a dog.
Okay, even then, why are you going along with this?
Free rent, free food.
Still, dude, that can't be-
401k matching, pension plan, dental coverage.
You get dental coverage?
Let me tell you, my canines have never looked so good, huh?
Meow.
Daddy's little kitten. Okay, fuck that.
Buck, you didn't go on a date with the princess yesterday. It was me. These hips do lie, and they lied to you, Buck. Shakira, Shakira.
Are you searching your name online again?
No, I've learned my lesson. Every time I close my eyes, I can still see those weird drawings of me. Who draws that stuff?
No floor, you're coming back, and it's the end of the world. We're starting over, and I love you, darling, and I am done, dear.
Did we just lock our baby in the car?
Did you put the keys in the bag?
I put the keys in the bag. That's
oh, Mitchell, I told you not to put the keys
don't
in the
freak
bag.
Out. Come on, don't freak out.
Oh, Lily, it's okay.
ABC.
What are you singing? People get arrested for this, Mitchell.
You're breaking the window! Emergency assistance, this is Trina.
Hi, well, we lost our baby in the car and people are judging us.
I swear to God, I'm gonna break it!
Do not break the window, you'll get glass on her.
Sir, please tell your wife to relax. Everything is going to be okay.
That's a man.
Really?
Don't worry, Lily! Lily, Daddy's coming for you!
Sir, we just sent the signal. The door should be unlocked now.
Check the door. Check the door.
It's not unlocked!
Oh, okay. That is amazing. How did they do that?
How does Hamilton, an arrogant, immigrant, orphan, bastard, poor son, somehow endorse Thomas Jefferson, his enemy? A man he's despised since the beginning, just to keep me from winning.
I wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. You've kept me from the room where it happens for the last time. Dear Alexander, I am slow to anger, but I toe the line as I reckon with the effects of your life on mine. I look back on where I failed, and in every place I checked, the only common thread has been your disrespect. Now you call me immoral, a dangerous disgrace. If you've got something to say, name a time and place. Face to face, I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Dot Burr.
Mr. Vice President, I am not the reason no one trusts you. No one knows what you believe. I will not equivocate on my opinion. I have always worn it on my sleeve. Even if I said what you think I said, you would need to cite a more specific grievance. Here's an itemized list of 30 years of disagreements.
Sweet Jesus.
Hey, I have not been shy. I am just a guy in the public eye, trying to do my best for our republic. I don't want to fight, but I won't apologize for doing what's right. I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Dot Ham.
Careful how you proceed, good man. Intemperate indeed, good man. Answer for the accusations I lay at your feet, or prepare to bleed, good man.
Burr, your grievance is legitimate. I stand by what I said, every bit of it. You stand only for yourself. It's what you do. I can't apologize because it's true.
Let's stand, Alexander. We hawking dawn. Guns drawn.
You're on.
I have the honor to be your obedient servant,
A. Dot Ham.
A. Dot Burr.
As we dance to the masochism tango, bash in my brain and make me scream with pain, then kick me once again and say we'll never part. I know too well I'm underneath your spell, so darling, if you smell something burning, it's my heart.
Marceline, is it just you and me in the wreckage of the world? That must be so confusing for a little girl. And I know you're gonna need me here with you, but I'm losing myself and I'm afraid.